Howdy, Wall Street Willie. What is cryptocurrency? Cryptocurrency, or crypto, is a type of digital or virtual currency that can be bought or sold on a decentralized network called blockchain. What that means is that cryptocurrency is electronic or virtual money that doesn't exist in physical form like paper money or coins. Unlike traditional currencies like the US dollar or the euro that are issued by governments, cryptocurrencies aren't issued by any one entity, like a government, central bank, or corporation. The blockchain technology used is like a public ledger that keeps track of who owns what by digitally recording all cryptocurrency transactions. Bitcoin, created in 2009, was the first and still the most popular cryptocurrency. Many others, like Ether or Ethereum, Dogecoin, etc., have been created since then. How do cryptocurrencies work? There are two ways to get cryptocurrency: mining and buying. Mining uses powerful computers to solve complex mathematical problems, which give a reward in the form of cryptocurrency. The alternative is much easier. It's possible to buy cryptocurrency through various online exchanges, like Coinbase, by exchanging traditional currencies like dollars for cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin. If someone wants to sell crypto, it's also quite simple and can be done through the same online exchanges. Just remember, trading crypto usually involves fees. How do I use crypto? Although the vast majority of crypto is used as an investment to earn a profit, some stores and online platforms now accept certain cryptocurrencies as payment. However, it's important to note that you must create a digital wallet to store and access your crypto. Should I invest in cryptocurrencies? That's a great question, Super Cooper. Watch the video on your screen to find out. Thank you very much, Wall Street Willie. You're welcome, Super Cooper. Remember, finance is your friend.